uses of carboxylic acids. First, methanoic acid or formic acid. First point. It is used as a coagulant for rubber latex. Coagulant for rubber latex. Next, it is used in textile industry for dye. Next, it is used in the lab preparation of carbon dioxide. Okay, laboratory preparation of carbon dioxide. Okay, used in leather industry, used in leather industry. Then it is used in electroplating as reducing agent, electroplating as reducing agent. Okay, these are the different uses of methanoic acid. Okay, next, second one is ethanoic acid or acetic acid. Okay, ethanoic acid or acetic acid. Ethanoic acid or acetic acid. Important uses are, it is used in the coagulation of rubber from latex and coagulation of rubber from latex and casein from milk. Casein from milk. Coagulation of casein from milk. First important use. Next, it is used as laboratory reagent and solvent. Okay, used as a laboratory reagent and solvent. It is used as a preservative in food industry in the name vinegar. Okay, name of vinegar, it is used in food industry as a preservative. Okay, for preparation of pickles, etc. Next, it is used in dyes, drugs, perfumes, etc. Okay, these are the important uses. Next, hexandioic acid. Hexane dioic acid. These are important uses of hexane dioic acid. Hexane dioic acid is an important compound in the manufacture of nylon 66. Manufacture of nylon 66. Okay, nylon 66. Next, benzoic acid. Benzoic acid. What are the important uses of benzoic acid? Benzoic acid is used for making dyes. Making dyes. Then, it is used as medicine. It is used as a medicine. As urinary antiseptic. Urinary antiseptic. Okay. There are certain esters of benzoic acid. Esters of benzoic acid are used. Esters of benzoic acid. Esters of benzoic acid. Example is sodium benzoate is used in food preservative. Sodium benzoate. Used as food preservative. Okay. This is some esters are used in perfume industry. Perfumery. Perfumery. Okay. Next, what about higher fatty acids? Uses of higher fatty acids. Higher fatty acids. Uses of, It is used in the manufacture of soaps and detergents. Used in the manufacture of soaps and detergents. Okay, these are the important uses of different acids. Okay.